Hey guys, welcome back to Kushal creation channel, and here I am Kushal, and I brought a new interesting video for you that I am going to compare two flagship mobiles, Oneplus 70 and Samsung Galaxy A70s. And I already made a separate videos on unboxing and complete review of these two devices. If you want that, I'll give a link in description box so you guys can check out those videos. In this video I am going to show speed test and camera comparison between these two devices, and I'm super excited to see who will win this test because both are flagship device which will come under 35,000. Oneplus 70 comes around 35,000 and the Samsung Galaxy A70s comes around 30,000. And also let me tell that what are the technical specifications that Oneplus 70 and Samsung Galaxy A70 comes with. The basic model of Samsung Galaxy A70s comes with a 6GB of RAM and 128GB of internal, while Oneplus 70 comes with a 8GB of RAM and 128GB of internal. A70 has the Android 9 Pie with a 2.7 GHz of processor, while Oneplus 70 has the Android 10 with a 2.96 GHz of processor. The Samsung Galaxy A70s comes with a Qualcomm quad core processor, while Oneplus 70 comes with a Qualcomm octa core processor. The Samsung Galaxy has the big battery, that is the 4500 mAh battery with a 25 watt fast charging, while Oneplus 70 has the 3800 mAh battery with a 30 watt warp charger. The Samsung Galaxy A70s comes with a 6.7 inch Super AMOLED display, while Oneplus 70 comes with a 6.5 inch Fluid AMOLED display, which is a 90Hz display. If you see the camera, the Samsung Galaxy A70 comes with a vertical design, while Oneplus 70 comes with a round design. When you see the camera features, the Samsung Galaxy A70s has high features like 64MP plus 5 plus 8MP as a back camera, while Oneplus 70 has 48 plus 12 plus 16MP as a back camera. And the 70s has the 32MP as a front camera, while Oneplus 70 has a 16MP as a front camera. And this is the quick technical specifications about Oneplus 70 and Samsung Galaxy A70s. Before going to start a test between these two devices, I just want to tell a big thanks to all my subscribers and viewers for making my channel to cross 250 plus subscribers. That is really huge for me. So keep supporting like this, and thanks for watching. And I also made a small decision that from this video onwards, I will shout out one person name who has commented on my previous video, that which I really like. So make sure that you comment on my video about your opinion, either it is positive or negative, just comment it down and I will take a positive only. And this video shout out for Ganesh Katkari, who has commented on my Oneplus 70 unboxing video. So thanks Ganesh. And also if you are new on here, please subscribe to my channel by hitting that subscribe button, and also don't forget to hit that notification panel. So without further delay, let's start the video.